once again, almost forgot to turn on my camera. I need to go that way, I think, until I see three. Yeah. low. I wish I was over there. Not scratch his bike. Nice. Nice. Wish I hadn't stopped there. It's a good time. These rocks are serious, man. Hello. Don't remember which way to go on 5. 3 to 5. But I want to take 3A. Okay. That's 11. We don't want 11. That's another 11 sign. So if you're not sure what trail you're on, I guess you should watch the signs along the side. Duh. Oh God. What was that? Have a look. Make sure nothing's pissed off down here. Well, he has a skid plate, and I've used it. Sorry, Basil. I think I must have knocked the linkage right off the bike. Nope. They thought of that. They thought of that and didn't have one. There we go. So, try this way then. How in the hell do Jeeps do this? That's crazy. Okay, what do we have? 5. That's 12. Hey! Hello?
Hello.
Hello.
Hey, so I think there was a miscommunication. I'm not sure. Where are you?
I was trying to get back to Corral Canyon.
Okay. We can meet you there. We're over.
I wound up on 5. No, I wound up on 11, and then I turned around, and now I wound up on 5.
Uh-huh.
So I'm gonna turn around and see if there was another trail I didn't see. Cause I came down, I did Bronco Peak, and I came down 3, and then there I was trying to find how to stay on 3. So far I think I've taken 5 and 11, and so it looks like I missed the turn for 3A, so I gotta go back and find it. So I should be to Corral Canyon as soon as I find that 3. Does that make sense? Find the 3, Matt. Yeah. Back up here. And look for a 3 on the left, a 3A. Crawling it. Dabbing. But hey, lower speed is lower risk. If you can keep it moving. Oh my. Okay, well I'm up here. Nervous. Not too bad. Made it. Where's 3A? I didn't send this one. I mean, you'd really have to know you were gonna send it and then brake straight, hopefully. So definitely out here alone. they know where I'm supposed to be. Sure would take them a long time to find me. Cool. All I know is this better be the right trail, or I'm taking the road. I'm not coming back up this way. Wow. Is this not a walking trail? How could this ever be a jeeping trail? No way. Hydraulic clutch is super nice on this bike. A lot of controls, I think. There must be a way around. You could ride up. I don't know about this. Yeah? I guess I can probably ease it down. So how am I gonna avoid smashing it? I have to get down beneath it. Keep the brake in. Maybe it should be back in gear. Get that brake down. This is stupid. So I definitely shouldn't have done this. But I really didn't want to go back to up that hill I came down. Okay, please stop. Please stay right there. That's decent. I gotta make sure it lands on me, right? And burns me. Bad. We're doing it. Nice. All right. I wish I was back at the truck. Sorry, Basil and Alice were waiting for me. I take the wrong trail. This looks like the campground. Woo! I would not take that trail. 3A. I didn't fall off, but I had to walk it a lot.